Maybe things thousands of miles away from here.